Chase here, and I am so excited. One thing I need to apologize about is I've not been doing live streams and some of the big stuff that were going on Fortnite. I'm so sorry about that. I had big things to do when those were around. I'm really sorry, but really, it's just how the world goes. But I'm doing Season 5, which is amazing. They added golf carts and everything. And we also have a special contestant that's on every live stream. Lazy Bones.
I literally just hid under the live stream because I don't want my face in the stream.
Well, you didn't tell me that.
And Jacob plays Aura Adam H.
So, let's go on.
Specifically Adam H. Yeah.
So...
Wait, you need to get your stuff set up.
About what? That's good and that's good. Let me just zoom in.
It's called Even Plays.
I sometimes make that mistake. I sometimes think I'm Ethan the Gamer for some odd reason.
As if you just search Ethan Plays. Hey, look. I got notification.
Yep.
Guys, remember, if you want notifications, hit the notification bell. It works like a charm.
Don't think it's sliding. I'm gonna pick it back up if it's sliding. Yeah, guys, if y'all are watching right now, tell me in chat to like.
It's slightly tilted.
Like Tilted Towers. I need to find the remote. I lost the remote already.
I need to be zoomed in.
Well, here we go. Tell me about it. So, sorry about all that wait. That's pretty good. It's just a bit tilted on the side. That's okay.
No, it's not okay.
The quality is actually pretty good in this one. Echo! So ready. So the theme is based. Oh, I didn't even know this.
Echo, I am so. Ready.
It's a spray.
Yes.
I finally got myself a spray.
Echo, I am so.
Yes. I'm so ready to use a spray. I also want to buy the battle pass. And I also like the background. There's so many things I love about Season 5. It's adding stuff from the real world into Fortnite. That's good enough. It doesn't have to be perfect. Now move it over
Ethan,
a bit.
Ethan.
I'm gonna just call it Dusty Desert or Dehydrating Desert.
Bye,
and then inside is Paradise Palms.
Okay, I just turned off my Wi-Fi there for the stream. Should go a little smoother.
But guys, there's a paradise.
Look at Dusty Divot.
Hey, Jake.
It's just full of trees.
Guys, there is a
what is it called?
What? Golf cart?
Desert.
I know, there's a desert. I saw on the map.
We don't know that.
What is the name?
We don't know.
I'm just going to name it. Which one sounds better? Dusty Desert or Dehydrating Desert?
Dusty Desert.
No, but what's the normal name?
There is no normal name.
Yeah, there is.
No, there's not.
Palm Springs?
Yeah, Palm Springs. But there actually is a.
The thing inside is called Palm's Paradise.
Yeah, but there actually is a,
There's no name for the desert. On the map, do you see a name for the desert?
Yeah.
No!
Paradise, Palms.
That's the name of that town!
Yeah,
it's not a town.
Guys, there's a Paradise Palms in that game, but it's actually supposed to be Paradise,
One of your teammates is dying. One of your teammates is dead.
I really have no idea. Wait, what's this? Oh, this is welcome to.
Wait, guys, it's actually supposed to be Palm Springs. Yeah, Palm Springs.
Jacob, could you please quiet down a little?
It's not supposed to be Palm Springs. That doesn't even have the same letters in the front. Every single Fortnite thing should rhyme. Yeah. So I know we're going to probably get a hate comment saying, hey, rhyming is like time and rhyme. Rhyme could also mean the same two letters in the front are the same. I mean, the letters in the front and both of the words should be the same.
And
that's
there
also
is,
another
word. Guys, there is a Paradise Falls, I think.
Paradise Falls?
Yeah.
We saw that on the movie Up. I don't know if there's actually a Paradise Falls or not. I'm thinking there probably is. And there's the desert in the distance. We're going to have a huge battle. And I want to find a golf cart. Oh,
hey,
I think I already
found a golf cart. Ethan.
Huh?
I just want to tell you, so you know that add-on we were
working on? It's Truckformers.
You know that add-on we were working on for our video games? The Adventures in History add-on?
Yeah.
What was that?
I have no idea.
You know,
what's that sound?
Sam.
What's that?
So I have added two new menus to my game.
What
the
are
credits,
they?
Which tells you who made the game, and the plus.
Seriously, I've been in a golf cart before. My dad has one, and the golf cart does not sound like. It does not sound like that.
Oh yeah, now on the main screen.
Is that a spider on the wall? Yep, that's a spider on the wall.
Whatever.
Oh look, one of those things will land right here. I called it.
So, dude, on the main menu of the game, guess what?
What?
Now that I added credits and plus to it, it uses every primary and secondary color. It has red, blue, yellow, green, orange, and purple.
I wish they added to these if you shoot it. It starts going down faster because it's losing air.
Oh, play has been replaced by story.
What do I not need? Oh yeah, the spray. Let me just, whatever I build now, I'm going to label it with this. That's my logo. Okay. Now.
So basically, I want to tell you it. Each color for each. So, story is red. About is gold. Is yellow. Save code is blue.
It'll look better if it's gold.
Options is green.
Wait, is that a bunch of
credits
loot I see in the
is
distance?
Orange and plus is purple. Now, when you click on plus, it shows you some extra modes, such as special code.
Look at all that loot. Can I have some, please? That's a lot of loot.
Special code is like.
What? What?
Why are you live streaming?
Because we won now?
No.
That's the thing with having a big brother.
Seriously though, what's the problem with live streaming in this situation?
I mean, it's season 5. Everybody's live streaming.
Seriously though, like, if you go on YouTube and check their videos in the past hour, like.
Oh, someone's going to steal that golf
the
cart.
The Fortnite videos in the past hour, like, they're all season 5.
They left the golf cart just for the someone's in it.
Like,
wait, no, my golf cart.
Doing it on the fast day was a good idea.
Yes, I got a golf cart.
You should
That's
get
in.
A good bit of views.
That's
I
in.
Know. You should get a good bit of views. I know.
Woohoo!
Now you should have done it a little bit sooner, but you know, you do it as soon as it comes out, you'll get a good bit of views.
Okay, I'm just driving my golf cart around.
Guess what?
What?
I did a reaction video to Sonic Mania Adventures Part 4 the hour it came out. In that video, I ended up with 40 views.
Everybody get in. Anybody want to get in? Anybody want to get in? Oh, I found some people that want to get in. Get in. No? No one?
Okay.
That's okay.
Why did they add this to Fortnite?
Oh, there. So, you know how the worlds collide and I said, like, the Egyptians would come? That didn't happen. The real life is mixing into Fortnite.
So, this.
Come on, get in!
So, that's interesting, but what does that have to do with the
dead? Oh, that's the guy I stole the golf cart from.
So, if it's mixing with real life, why is there a desert?
Why is everybody shooting at me? I didn't do anything.
Why does real life equals desert?
Well, I guess, one, they didn't have a desert, so they were thinking about adding a desert. And two...
Well, they don't have a snowy area either.
True.
Or jungle or anything. All they had was plains.
Well, Dusty Divot is basically turning into a jungle.
See, what I don't like about Fortnite when it, like, first came out, like, season 1 and 2, the thing is, everything was just grassy. That's the entire map. Grass. No, look to the right, grass. Left, right. See the entire map? Just everything grass. Nope, there's a forest and that's about it.
Where is everybody? Everybody's up here. I'm gonna go see what's happening over there. Anybody wanna get in?
You know what? You could go on playground mode and turn the
deck. There is no playground mode anymore.
What, they removed it?
Yep.
Literally the most popular thing since.
No, Season 5 is more popular.
No.
Way more popular.
Well, not counting Season 5. Like, why did they remove it? It was the most popular thing.
Oh, friend.
It was.
Shoot!
Man, why did they remove it? It was the most popular.
My golf cart! Okay, here we go. What?
Why did they remove it?
Does that guy have a freaking scar?
Why did they
Please,
remove it?
Save me.
Why did they remove it? It was the most popular thing since stuffed crust pizza.
Okay, just crazy. My mom said no jumping on the bed.
Okay. Oh yeah, so
oh my god.
When you go on Plus, there's
what?
Hold LB when you're on a golf cart.
Yeah, there's a power slide.
Yeah.
What's this?
I still
Oh, I wish that was an email where he just went like this.
I just wait for my engaged profile.
Okay. Balloon act.
Yeah, that's the one. Game as balloon act.
I really think you should do the live stream with Gabe, considering...
He will never do a live stream with me.
He doesn't even have to be in the live stream, just play with you.
That is being in the live stream.
Yeah. Well, after it just means you're part of the stream.
That is in the live stream.
Technically, you're not actually in it.
Basically, are if... You just said that you're basically... In it, and then you said, well, you're basically, my mind is just, wait, what is this? Oh, calculated, 2 + 2 = 4. I wish it said 2 + 2 = 3, like this.
Or 5.
Yeah, 2 + 2 = 5. Whoa, that's a nice background. I like drift. Glitch in the system. Fancy golf ball.
Dude, let me tell you about it. So basically, when you go on the plot,
dude, the camera.
Come see, tell me your exercise.
No, I'm doing
stretching. Dude, you literally just let the camera slip all
Killian,
the way
I
down.
I didn't see it.
Killian, come see, tell me your exercise. No. Yeah, come see, it's really funny.
I will.
Whoa. Come on. Ooh, look at this. Make it rain was updated. I don't see how it got updated. Shadow Ops was already here. This one is a new one. Fortune and Monkia? Monica and Fortune. Sharp Style. Egyptian themed and kind of cool, stylish themed, I guess. I mean, just look at the end of the battle pass. And just go to the end. You can already tell that's a god. Boom! Look at how cool this guy looks! Look at how cool this guy looks! But I definitely want this guy at the beginning. He starts off like that, then gets into this, then he gets into that, then he gets into this, then he gets into this, and then he gets into that. I actually never paid attention to if his shoes, like, change any. I can't see his shoes. I guess it doesn't change. But I really want that skin. So, enough time just spending in there. How about I do some squats?
Yes?
Come see the food that Zoe and Sam eat. Killian. Come see the food that Zoe and Sam eat.
Hey, do you have any sticks?
I feel bad for Zoe. Come see Killian.
Okay.
Then I'm going to show you right here. Look, Killian. I feel so bad for Zoe. Killian.
Oh, I didn't know that. Where have you put
Killian?
Killian, look at this. They added a new area.
I still can't believe that you're not doing anything. You and Gabe.
Dude, Gabe would never want to do a stream with me. No. I already told you that.
No.
Like a normal
game. I feel that way worse for Sam.
Do you think?
I think Sam's food is poop now. Look.
I don't care, Jim.
No, I'm serious. Look, it's poop.
Pirate ship. Oh, you know what? If you can drive that pirate ship, I'm gonna literally cry. You probably can't.
If you could drive it, I will eat my shorts.
I think you already do that.
No, I don't. You're so weird for thinking that.
Okay. I need a bit more wood.
Bit more wood.
Someone stole it! Mine. Ah! That's somebody else! I didn't even realize! I thought I was playing 50-50! You can't see me.
I'm Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
I'm super duper invisible. Man.
I'm coming out of the
water. Oh no, it's doing the same thing.
And you better not accuse me of not... Is that snow? Is that snow?
I already that is snow.
It's snowing. It's snowing. Please revive me. Who's ever in there? I thought I was playing 50-50. And I was like, hey, someone stole my boat. Let's go meet her. And turns out it was an enemy that killed me, by the way. Easy mistakes.
I'm just seeing what everything looks like.
So Killian's basically the inspector.
Oh gosh.
Actually, how he helps. He tells me
that's
everything.
That's what Fortnite...
Hey! You just abandoned me!
That is what Fortnite should look like if you're injured. Everything should look like more red.
Hey! Stop changing it like that! Put it back to normal.
But this looks much nicer.
Yeah. Put all your stuff on your bed.
Fine.
Put on all your stuff on the bed. Alert!
It's much brighter and colorful.
Put all your stuff on your bed.
Fine. I won't make your stream look better.
Zoe!
What are you doing?
It's Zoe!
I'm making your stream look better, but you don't want to.
Killing it is Zoe!
I don't care! Yup and YouTube.
YubTube.
Oh wait, we're using YouTube to stream this. See, I hate how they keep removing gamers.
Why won't they add split screen? If we
I still need that. So flippin' bad.
I mean, I know that Fortnite doesn't want PlayStation and Xbox playing together because PlayStation and Xbox is in a fight and everybody's disconnected about that. But adding
split screen. Wait, what would that have to do with split screen?
I know. That's why they should add it. I mean, I haven't heard anything on the internet saying why we shouldn't add a split screen. I haven't heard nothing.
So Sam and Zoe are taking their food somewhere, I don't know.
I'm gonna go get myself a golf cart.
No, I know. It's they're over there.
No, some are over there.
No, there's even worse. Another place.
I will have to do a video that I'll call the Fortnite collab.
Let's see if I can find myself.
Does that sound good?
I don't know.
So maybe I could play Fortnite out there while you play it here. And I record it and so do you. And I could
Frick. Oh crap. This is bad.
We could just post our thing, you know.
Yeah, you can tell me the ideas after.
We just post the thing for a second, you know, I download it, then you delete it off your channel. Then we'll improve it by making it so, on mine, it shows,
Okay, let's talk about it after. Wait, on yours it shows my footage?
Yeah.
Not happening.
It shows your footage small in the corner.
And then it shows your footage.
Yeah, my footage is a big thing on mine. And
you
then
can't
I...
play Fortnite, remember?
Yes, I can. You can just drop.
Why do you keep letting this happen?
I'm paying attention to the screen.
Okay.
I'm not doing this, Killian.
Well, why are you doing the screen if you don't care about it?
No, I do care about it. I'm just paying attention to the actual screen. Killian?
Perfect.
So you're basically saying you should always look at the camera and not what you're actually doing.
Well, you could see what you're doing on the camera.
Yeah, but in way poorer quality. And plus the other screen would be a lot bigger. There's water and dusty divot? I guess it rained a lot. Actually, how's there more water in the desert than some of the forests in Fortnite? It just doesn't make any sense. I can't believe Dusty has been filled up with water, though. Look at this, Killian! So now we're going to have... I know they're going to turn this into something amazing. But look at this, it's all destroyed. There's not even a roof anymore. Wait, how's the asteroid? The asteroid turned into a tree, and someone's after me. No, I didn't do anything! And that's why you never go to any populated areas.
I still wish I could go play Fortnite. Oh, God. On my own.
Okay, so in Sam and wake up. There's no one plays them now, okay?
Did you know?
Oh, they're gone.
Oh, it's called an ATK, not a golf cart.
That's
awesome. I was wrong. See, I really want this skin. But when he turns into this guy, I don't really like him. He looks kind of cool like this.
Hey, dude,
But I like the first version a lot better.
So basically, on my Rival Cats game, when you click or tap plus in the main menu, so the normal main menu things slide away, and some new buttons slide in. The new buttons are special.
Should you just add an arrow in the bottom right corner, and then you can just press the
That's
arrow?
That's how I'd animate.
Really? It's just pressing the button. How's it harder?
Yeah, but I just rather this. So
house
what
Artemis
signs in is special code with on above it adventure and history, and then above that.
Hold on. You land somewhere not very popular for me. I'm gonna go get some water.
Okay.
No, I wanna do it. I'm doing it. Let me do it.
No, I'll land in Tilted.
Everywhere. It was like this, Killian. The noob was like aiming at random stuff like furniture and walls.
So basically.
And then they added like screams.
Whoa, don't. What are you doing? How would this shit stop it from falling?
I don't know.
Whatever. It's better than nothing. So, you know adventures and history.
Well, no, duh. Anything is better than nothing. Why did they even come up?
Of course, it's 10% battery left.
It's okay.
No, it's not. It'll die in like 5 minutes.
No, it won't.
That's how 10% battery works.
On your tablet, not mine.
And my mom's phone. And my phone.
Are they all Apple?
One of them is.
But my tablet. Wait, what Apple type is it? Is it iPhone 5?
iPhone 5.
Then my tablet is a bit newer. So that means that I could have a longer battery lastage.
Okay.
Turn the brightness down. That'll help the battery go.
My tablet has battery saver.
Turn the brightness down. Big a bomb. Donk.
So basically,
oh, woohoo! Nice kill.
Basically, on my
turn the brightness down. Did you?
On what?
My tablet. It'll make it last longer.
Man, you want a long stream.
What? How long is the stream? Wait, how long is it right now?
Ends.
How much longer?
Oops.
59 minutes.
That's quite a long time.
Actually, it's 78.
No, it's 59.
So,
yeah, 58.
You tried lying.
Special code is basically the save codes for these bonus chapters.
No, I said you tried lying.
No,
I said you tried lying
no,
before.
No, I didn't lie before.
Stop it, dude. Now I really need some help. And I still have none. Literally, like, one more hit from a gun and I'm dead. I really need to find some health. Come on. Did I just see somebody? Nope. Wait, is that somebody? No. I'm ultra, scared. I have 2 health left. Killian, I thought you were yelling at Jacob for his video being on. Turn it off. That's how his video was. And you told him to stop.
No, the thing is, you could actually hear
it. I can hear it. Then you have bad ears.
In your room. What?
That's just too funny.
What?
Because you have -1 likes.
Let me see. Yeah, that's definitely a glitch.
Yeah, I just reloaded it and it's back to 1.
The last glitch got worse.
No, it didn't. It's 1 like. It's got 1 bit.
No, it's because, when I went on it.
Oh, you know what they added? You know how you used to try destroying the. Turn the brightness that way down.
Me? Because you told me to. Okay, soon.
That's good. Killian, check the live stream to see if it's good.
It is.
Okay.
How about in my,
I really need some ammo.
In the add-on for our games, we need to decide on a couple things. So, we know Sam and Pablo will be in it. Will Zoe be in it?
Let's decide after the stream.
Okay, what about Fiona?
I said let's decide after the stream.
Okay, let's end the stream right now.
No!
Hooray!
Don't end it.
Can I make it better?
Dog eyes are just annoying.
Me! I'm gonna watch
So, I want to land at where should I land at? I am thinking about. Let's see. I don't know. I could land at this place. I think in the middle that's a swimming pool.
How about you and Jacob do like a Fortnite collab?
Yeah, there is a swimming pool. Jacob doesn't play Fortnite. Well, he does sometimes. But he's not a big fan. Golf cart!
No.
Oh my god. I might get this golf cart.
Like Fortnite.
Oh no. Because it's so outrageous. Like, everyone...
Fortnite is popular, so I have an idea. Because I don't think anybody's really done this. What? Has anybody recorded a split-screen Fortnite video?
What kind of gun does that guy have? He literally killed me in 3 shots.
I had one of those big red ones before.
What are you staring at me for?
Has anybody done a split screen Fortnite video?
Well, of course.
Run!
No. No, you don't. You will not fall down and ruin the stream.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to work for $10 to get the skin.
How about we end the stream here?
No!
It's literally at 36 minutes. I have some content I need to make for my channel.
No, because I'm playing Xbox after.
Jacob, I really want you to help me with something on Minecraft. My 50th video on my channel.
Ethan did Jeff's videos and you and you still had more subscribers.
Jeez. How did... Oh, that was that. Hey, I want to play with a beach ball.
No, guys, also, head over to my channel, Killian the Gamer, if you want to see some of my content. I don't do much Fortnite, though. Don't be expecting no Fortnite.
And that's why you have lots of subscribers.
I do Minecraft and Craft Mine.
So y'all might be seeing me doing a bit of Minecraft, but it's mostly going to be like making fireworks shows and a bit of the survival on the realm.
Oh.
Making fireworks shows will
about
show what the
realm.
Fireworks shows look like.
About
and
the realm, guys, y'all can probably join
them. Our fans are not
joining the realm. That's a good idea.
That's a terrible idea.
So you don't want our fans to play with us?
Exactly. Imagine the results on the actual realm.
It'll be
the
amazing.
The realm is already a disaster.
No. Half of us followed the rules.
You didn't, Killian.
Exactly. Sammy and Elizabeth were the only ones that followed the rules.
Well, that's because they weren't playing when we had the disaster. I hear somebody.
So I'll need you to help me with a new video coming soon.
You don't need my help.
No, I really do.
Okay, with what?
A Minecraft video.
Why? Because you need to fix it up?
No. It's for 50 videos, I mean. 50th video special. Because I've literally done 50 videos.
And the sad part is you still have less subscribers than me.
It'll have pictures from my most... from the epic moments in all my videos.
I have loads of epic moments.
I want to do one of those chip videos again.
Those are my epic moments.
Let's get Kitty 1, let's get HD, let's get Scruffy, let's get 20, let's get Pablo, let's
well,
get
Well, Killian, you realize I just spilled out what we're going to do. Spilled up everything that we're going to do.
What do you mean?
Remember I'm making a live stream?
Yes, they don't know. They don't know what we're... Because I said the names of all of our cats. Does it... But why does it matter that they know that I'm going to be showing off the cool and epic moments from all my videos?
Well, it'll be better if it's a surprise.
But they don't know what moments I'm choosing.
Yeah, but a big surprise is saying 50 video, huge epic, oh, shoot! Well, I survived and tilted for...
How about we have sprinkles in it? Oh, yeah, put
them on. Sprinkles died because of you.
Exactly.
Well, he passed away now, so.
It's supposed to be like to like have some memories of the previous videos and all the adventures we've went on so far. Everybody will be here. All the cats.
By the way, those graves still says, R.I.P. Sprinkles, pushed into lava by Killian the Gamer.
Oh yeah, Ethan, I have a surprise. Yeah. That I'm going to tell you right now.
Yay, what is it?
It's a table.
I knew.
Do you know what tools into your computer? And Ethan's house?
Oh yeah, the computer that we have.
Yeah, he destroyed the computer.
And Ethan's house, but why?
I don't know.
Because it had destroyed his house following the rules.
I might not even move in there.
Killian, how would you know and not make that into a store? Killian. And I'm not going to buy it. Well, Ethan said I could have it for
okay,
free,
so
I'm not going to have it.
Nah, no. Killian, would you like to pay to renovate it? Hey, Killian?
What's the point of paying the pet to do hard work?
46 women.
That's a business. You need to pay to make the business, and then you make money off of that business. You're basically explaining making a business.
He's coming.
You pay to make, like, the, to like rent the place they're going to build your business in and everything, and then you make money. Killian?
Yeah, genius.
That's what almost every single business owner actually does. Actually, just all of them. I don't know any business that has never spent money to actually make the business and then made money off the business. It's common sense. Third graders should know that by now. We're fourth grade and gifted. That golf cart just flew 1 billion meters up into the sky and then just right down.
What color was Sprinkles again?
You really forgot the color of Sprinkles. Gray? Is there even a gray parrot in Minecraft? Yeah, but I know it's not a gray parrot.
Then it must have been a gray one.
Hey!
No,
let's go the other basketball court. Come on. Let's go stop. Hey. Alright. These stuff are all over. Might use his bandages soon. Yeah, pink lights.
Just to tell you, this video will have sprinkles.
Oh, no.
It will have doggy woof woof.
And
we'll
have no views.
Also, what
roasted.
Will you be wearing a helmet or anything? How about you wear the title helmet?
Really? Oh yeah. I have a new signature skin. Well, I tried, but the skin looks a bit bad on me, so. A bit bad, so I might change it to some other Fortnite skin. And yes, it is a Fortnite skin.
No.
What? Yeah, it is a Fortnite
skin.
No! I downloaded skins that were Fortnite based.
What was a Fortnite character? A skin.
Oh, after the live stream, I'm going to prove to you that there's actually skins.
I was joking.
Well, I thought you were actually not joking, because most of the time you just make random mistakes like that.
Basically, on the side, we just have the audience. Guess who's in the audience? All the cats from my videos, including Spike. Okay, we have Sam, we have Wolfers.
So around 40 minutes, I see on the video. Yeah, 45 minutes. And I want to see if I can get a kill from here. Is that seriously an uninhabited golf cart?
The purple one will be Zoe.
Is it a trap?
Okay, I need this dog to grow up fast. Let's just feed it a bunch of steaks, because that's logic, right?
Yay, I got myself a golf cart.
I don't understand myself logic.
Okay, time to drive into the eye of the storm.
Grown up Flynn, dog Spike, dog Pablo, and everybody.
Into a portal and it teleported me like 100 meters up into the sky.
Yeah, that's what I did. That's what I did.
Look at everybody who will be watching Ethan like talk about the top moments in my videos. So we have Flynn.
Ethan, press RD.
We have Flynn, Pablo, HD, Spike, Waffles, Sam, Zoe,
this?
Kitty One.
What?
Kitty 2.
Stop!
And Scruffy.
What?
All of them.
Why?
Do it until it turns blue or yellow or red.
Go! Well, I wasted my time doing that.
Someday.
Yeah, we'll see.